So good, they're really thinking about it. Fingers crossed about Daryl. I hope he gets out of here today.
That would be very cool.